j'ai la haine, ou plus ils me font de la peine. Ce n'est pas un drame si je ne fais plus la fête. Ou si c'est sereine, ou fais-tu juste la guerre.
The Yakuza are all the people working with me in the shadows and deserve to be in the light. This is why I put the Yakuza in my stage name, is because I believe that every single person working with me is making me who I am and helping me grow. That's where the credit goes to them.
Si je pouvais, je vivrais seul loin des problèmes et des dilemmes. Na-na-na-na-na. Si je pouvais, je vivrais seul loin de mes chaînes et des gens que j'aime.
I released my album this year, so this pandemic literally fucked my career over for this year. But the good thing is that on the first lockdown, I was so overwhelmed with the beginning of my career, and I didn't even notice it until I pressed pause because of the lockdown. So I was very, 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 very happy. Happy to be home alone and to create music. I think I recorded more than 25 songs in 2-3 months because I was so, so excited to finally be able to connect with music again because it had been a long time. The first thing on my corona-free word list would probably be concert because I'm dying to be on stage again. The hardest track to finish for me was Solo, because it's a hard song to write for me because it was so emotional, so that was the most tricky one. Wow, they don't know that I'm funny. I'm a very funny person.